go. We got intermediate 90, Alex Creasy from the Tyrants. It's Nolan Henderson from Smyrna. Creasy fights through, gets that first takedown. These guys just had a middle school final battle yesterday as well. Nolan quick back to the center, waiting on Alex. Guys jumping on an incidental whistle there, no cautions given. Trying all he could to get some backs there. Just couldn't get it done. No one wins the toss but the birds. Alex Bressy takes bottom. Oh, no one slips, gives up that reversal. Wow. That mistake right there just could have cost him his match. Usually when these guys wrestle, that's all it takes is one mistake and it could cost you. Picks on our feet. Gotta get to work. Down 2 points. Creasy is taking this, guys. Alex Creasy wins junior 190 over Nolan Henderson.